Jamie, your band got better looking too.
Yeah, you know, I joined the band and raised the age 30 years or so. The average, but actually, Larry, we can say we're in a band with the average age of like 27 now.
That's right.
We're going to do a little bit of the national anthem of Texas, state of Texas. If you're, oh, that's a good point right here. Okay, final score?
63-21.
Whoa, that's basketball, right? I told somebody, I said, that's pretty good country whooping. They said, that's good whooping in the city, too. So since Texas did lose to OU, you do not have to stand up for this, unless you are from the great state of Texas, and it's advisable, but we're standing, right?
Oh, yeah.
So here's a little bit of Yellow Rose, Texas. Are you ready, guys? I am going to get a whisker here, talk this one. we Larry me up here, and all these kids, they say never follow up. Children X or animal X. Whoever's next is in trouble. Yeah, they got both of them involved. Yeah. Okay, we're going to end up with the Hammer Dulcimer Players National Anthem. Now, Luke likes to go fast sometimes, and we said, okay, Luke, now keep it down on the ground here while we're playing. So Luke did a great job of staying with our tempos there. He didn't kind of pull us up, so we told him on Golden Slippers, we'll let him pull us a little bit, and we'll have some fun. You got a deep breath? Okay.
All right.
We can start out slow and taper off, or the other way around. Okay. Okay, are we ready? Somebody give me four taters here. Are you ready?
Thank you, guys.